Hey guys, Yannick here for Cinecom.net and welcome back to Copycat Friday! A series where we recreate effects from really anything. Just like today, we are going to recreate a time displacement distortion effect, inspired by the noodle dance from TikTok or from the super cool music video Some Minds by Flume. Yeah, we couldn't really choose which topic to pick, so we are doing it all! An entire montage for one lamp. Yeah. But let's start by explaining the noodle dance from TikTok, as this embodies the basic principle of the effect. For your footage, it's quite simple. Just place your camera on a tripod and make the framing towards a door. Now, the part of using a tripod is very important. When creating this effect, you will need very steady footage, because everything that moves will get a distortion and shaky footage will send you tripping balls. And another thing that is super important is the frame rate to shoot in, because in post-production later on, a high frame rate will make your effect less pixelated, which will become more clear when we're working with it. But for now, shoot in the highest frame rate possible. For us, this is going to be 120 frames. So our camera is fixed on a tripod and our frame rate is set. Next up is the actor and the movement. First, let your actor stand still with his face towards the camera. Then he can turn around and open the door and go through it. And that's it. Of course, you can do whatever you want, but like I said, this is inspired by TikTok. Now open up After Effects and let's create the noodle dance. First thing, let's set the bitrate from the composition from 8 to 16. Then create a composition with a normal frame rate, in our case 30 frames. Next, of course, place your shot into that composition, and our footage is actually shot in slow motion. But for our end effect, we don't need that slow motion, we just need the high frame rate. So right click on the clip and go to time and time stretch. Now I'm going to speed up the clip 4 times because I'm going from 120 frames to 30 frames. That's why I'm setting the stretch factor to 25%. Okay, next we are going to create a new solid layer and place this on top of our footage. Then look for the gradient wrap effect in the effects library and drag that to your solid layer. Now for the colors of the gradient, we need white and black. And like most displacement effects, each color has a function. With the time displacement effect, white will cause a time distortion, while black will do nothing. So with that in mind, let's put white on the bottom and black all the way on top. Then just disable the gradient layer and look for the time displacement effect. Now drag that to your original footage and go to the effects control panel. Here we can adjust some settings. First one is the time displacement layer. Set this to the solid we made and also set the drop down next to it to effects and masks. Then increase the max displacement time until you have something you like. And also, if needed, increase the time resolution until it stops with depixeling your image. And here, the high frame rate really kicks in. The higher your frame rate was, the less pixelated your image will be. And with testing, we found out that 240 frames per second will give the smoothest results. And that's it. That's right guys, Storyblocks Video is the best and our sponsor for today. You can find anything you want on their video stock website and they have the perfect high frame rate footage to test this effect on. Besides that, you'll find a wide variety of 4K footage in every theme possible. And then you have the After Effects templates that will make your life easier. They are super customizable and professional looking. And of course, I can't forget about all the motion design assets they have. We often use these in our videos and they are super cool. If you want to start downloading right away, you only need to pay one single price per year and you'll have access to unlimited downloads. Go to the first link in the description below and download it all. Now let's continue with the time displacement effect and all its possibilities. And the first one is going to be a motion design related one. For instance, you animated a title but you want to give it something extra. Well, let's time distort it. With a simple radial ramp and a time displacement, you can give your title animation a more liquid feeling, enhancing the motion. And you can go super far with this, like you see in our examples. But let's take it to a new level and let's create some shots from the music video Some Minds by Flume. And again, this works with the same principle like I explained before. But now we can play around with the gradient ramp. Like for instance, a radial ramp. Or maybe we can use a white circle on a black background. We can even animate a ramp, moving it from one side to another. And another idea, let's use a pre-made black and white transition asset from Storyblocks Video. The possibilities are endless and everything will give another result. You can be as creative as you want, just keep in mind, shoot in a high frame rate and on a tripod. for a Genic Fun Fact Fountain! Time displacement in cinematography goes way back. One of the first uses of time displacement technique is in the movie intro of Vertigo. Here you can see distorted rotating shapes created by the technique. Another example is the Stargate from the movie 2001 A Space Odyssey. To create this effect with the time displacement, they even needed a custom built machine. Ah, the good old days. And that was it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned something new today. Thank you, Storyblocks Video, for the support. And like always, stay creative. Okay, still.